Benzema de wedstrijd tegen Eupen. Overwinning voor OHL 2-0, 12 op 12, alleen aan de leiding. En ons sporters kunnen beginnen met het drinken van de 5 vaten die het bestuur beloofd had. Ik heb hier beide trainers naast mij en we gaan even de match analyseren tijdens deze persconferentie. Monsieur Marcus Lopez, bienvenue au stade de Dreef. Je vous donne la parole pour une analyse du match.
Merci beaucoup. Bon, match très difficile, très bon match. Avec Eupen, avec de la possession de la balle, avec le jeu intérieur, avec de la possession de le ballon. Et Leuven, l'efficace, a fait les deux buts. Un bon travail défensif, un bon travail de contre-attaque, c'est très très bon équipe. I Open, pues tu le jure, com tu la semen, tenir el balón, fer situacions de but, no beaucoup situacions, el treball defensiu de l'altre equip serà très bon. I jo penso que ha sigut amb el match.
D'acord, i la blessure qui le fout,
c'est clair? Sí, tiene un, avec le crampon, 6 o 8 punts, no sé com se dice.
De
su tour, sí.
D'accord. Merci bien.
Ok, merci.
Ivan, gefeliciteerd met de overwinning. Ook graag uw analyse.
Thank you very much. I think that, how I said it before the game, that it was very open game. Probably two of the three or four the best teams in second division. We knew it that Open is very good team. In ball possession, in quality, in circulation of the ball, and we knew that our balance between high pressing and good block need to be perfect today. I think that we opened the game very good with goal, maybe 2-3 more situations from counter-attack to score, and second half we knew it also that Open will keep pushing, so it was difficult game, very difficult that this game could go on both sides. I'm very happy that we won. Psychologically, this is important, but you need to know that in 34 games, it's only 3 points. And for me, what was the key, the most important things when I see my offensive players like Azevedo, like Croise, like Sandra Serigioni, Kostowski, how they do their defensive work. This is for me something what I will. What I want to say after this game, and then this is the what I'm saying, that you play one game with 13 players, especially against one team who asks that you give a lot of energy, what we needed to give to win tonight.
Do you agree that until this moment it was the best game of the season, with a very good 30 minutes in the first half?
I think that that we are playing good football. Also, you need to know that until 2nd September, I hope that we will be fit, because we know with all this transfer period, all this situation what we had, that it was not easy to prepare the team. Eupen maybe had a better situation in this case, because it's one very good coach already, third season, with the same philosophy, football philosophy, and for them, maybe it's more clear to have their football. For us, no, we signed 11 new players. We need one or two more until January, because we made a plan that we need to have 16-17 titulares. Yeah? And now is, you see on the way how we play normally four offensive players, that this need a lot of energy. So I hope in next 3 days, until Monday midnight, that we can think only about football and our way of playing. Yeah?
Next Tuesday we play against Sint-Truiden, then Saturday White Star Woluwe. Is the team ready for 3 games in 7 days?
We are ready. We made very good preparation. It was very hard for the players. Only thing is I want to repeat it again. On our way of playing, it's power football, it's vertical football, it's pressing football. You need to give a lot on the pitch. So we prepare now these 3 games in 8 days on the way that every game we need to play with 13 players and still is two next games, but I always look on only for next game. This is the most important game. Also, we are talking now Sint-Truiden, one of the, I think, four or five best teams here. So now tonight is a little bit to be happy because of the result and good game, and then from tomorrow preparation of our next game.
Thank you very much, Ivan. Goed, we gaan genieten van onze eerste plaats in de rangschikking. En we zien elkaar terug volgende week zaterdag tijdens onze thuiswedstrijd tegen White Star Wolvenwijk. Tot dan.